Did you know, in the film How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, Matthew McConaughey almost didn't get this iconic role because the producer feared that the actor was too old for Kate Hudson, who was 10 years younger. Kate Hudson assured the producer that she didn't mind saying, "I'm married to a 36-year-old, and it's not like he's ancient." This helped him to secure this unforgettable role.